Exciting news, you can now automatically transfer subaccounts to another agency within the app, including lead connector, phone numbers, and email. And I'm going to show you how to do that in just 5 easy steps. So let's get started. Step 1, we need to go to the agency account and choose the subaccount that we want to transfer. So click on the top left, switch to agency view, click on subaccounts, and here you will see dot, dot, dot icon, and we should see manage client. And then in the top right, under actions, there is now an option to transfer a subaccount. So step 2, we're going to click transfer subaccount, and we're going to say that after we have read the terms that we agree, and you need the relationship number of the agency that you want to transfer to. Please be very, very careful with this. This is designed to prevent you from accidentally transferring to the wrong person. So step 3, enter the relationship number. Then step 4, as soon as you click on request transfer, a request is going to be sent to the receiving agency upon confirming this. And as soon as it's approved, it's going to be transferred to this agency. And then step 5, you can track it by going into the agency and then subaccounts. And then under subaccounts, you'll see an option for subaccount transfer. And here you'll be able to see all of your received and sent subaccount transfer requests. Now, I will let you know what is going to be transferred and what are not going to be transferred. So, things that are not transferred are all of your authentication connections like Google, Facebook, Instagram, QuickBooks, Clio, Yext, and Dr. Chrono. Your Facebook and Google settings will be cleared. The subaccount Stripe fields will be cleared. SaaS settings will not be transferred. Smart lists are not transferred. Mailgun SMTP are not going to be transferred. However, Lead Connector, if the both agencies are on Lead Connector, the phone and the emails will be automatically transferred over with the subaccount, as well as A2P DLC status, which is super important right now. So they will also transfer websites, funnels, high-level calendars, and automations, contacts, conversations, appointments, opportunities, and history, as well as users with the user type account that were only assigned to that subaccount. So I hope this helps you to understand how to automatically transfer a subaccount to another agency. I'll see you next time.